Hey everybody, Brittany here over at Bonnyville Dodge. Just here to show you this 2016 Dodge Grand Caravan here we have on the lot. We're just going to take a walk around the unit today just to show you some of the specific features and options that this model has to offer. Starting with this unit is equipped with the 3.6 liter Pentastar V6 engine. It's a 6-speed automatic transmission and is in the bright white paint finish. Now the Grand Caravan model is a great everyday vehicle. It offers great passenger space, cargo room, and tons of features to keep you and your family safe as well. Now this SXT model has some great options included on it. You can see here, starting in the back, you do have your backup camera equipped on the model. As we check out the room in the back here, you can see there's a decent amount of space for you to store all your extra gear and bags when on the go. However, it is equipped with the stow-and-go seating option as well for both the second and third row seats. So you can also fold those seats down and add a little bit more cargo room when needed. Now the Grand Caravan model also offers great fuel efficiency as well, so if you're looking for something that you can trust every day that won't cost an arm and a leg to fill up, it is a great model to choose. So just checking out some of the features inside. So the unit itself can sit up to 7 passengers, so you can fit 3 in that back seat. And you do have your second row bucket seats, as you can see right there. Now the seats are in a cloth material, so they offer plenty of comfort for you and your passengers. And again, they do have the stow and go option for the second and third row. Inside you have a few great features in the back here. You can see you do have your power second row windows, as well as your rear DVD player and climate control. So a few great features back there to help keep your passengers comfortable as well as entertained when on the go. Now up front you have plenty of great features as well. You do have all your power windows, locks, and side mirrors. Some great options in terms of your steering wheel mounted controls. So you do have access to your cruise control options right in on there. On the left hand side you have access to your Uconnect and voice command capabilities right on that side. In behind the steering wheel you can access your audio and media controls. So you can see in behind on the right hand side you can control your volume. In behind on the left hand side you can control your song selection, radio station and such. So plenty of great features built right into the wheel itself that allow you to keep your hands on the wheel but still allow you to keep connected while on the go. Your touchscreen display area. So again, you can see here on the left hand side you have access to your voice command, Uconnect capabilities, your radio, your media controls are also built in there as well. The right hand side you do have your CD DVD player built in behind. You also do have an internal hard drive built into the model so you can store your music and pictures directly into the hard drive itself so you can keep things easily accessible for yourself. You also do have your USB and auxiliary port hookups there. So again, a few more great features to help keep you connected while on the go. Right below that you have all your climate control options down in there. And there's plenty of great small little storage areas throughout the unit as well to again help keep things secure and organized when on the go. But you can see the Dodge Grand Caravan is loaded with quite a few great features to keep you and your passengers comfortable or entertained when on the go. With that 7 passenger seating, you definitely have enough room to bring everybody along for the ride. Plus that stow and go option for both the second and third row seats offers plenty of versatility as well. And a lot of the safety features built into the model make it the perfect everyday vehicle for you to trust and depend on. If you have any other questions about this unit, please feel free to give us a call at 780-826-2999.